This is the signal generator. You can change the frequency on it. We've already seen that a changing magnetic field can induce current in a coil. Instead of using a permanent magnet, we're going to use an electromagnet. A common iron core increases the effect. The signal generator passes an AC current through this coil. The magnetic field associated with this AC current is constantly changing. The changing electromagnetic field induces a current in the second coil.